By the time we got organised, Izzy had actually put a set list on the floor and checked how long we've been going on for. We're very lucky that we got quite a long set tonight, which is rather nice indeed. I'm going to tell you about my background is that I'm a sort of First World War historian, and we were asked a few years ago to put together a sort of show for the centenary, and we were a bit sort of wary about it because we knew that loads of people would be sort of doing it. But anyway, we thought about it and thought, you know, one thing that I really didn't want to do was that whole sort of war poetry and the sort of stereotypical sort of stuff about the First War. We all know about the horrors of war and mud, blood and trenches, and most of us sort of got the war poets thrust down our throats at school. And I suppose as a historian, one of the things that really kind of strikes me about the First World War is our obsession with the glorious dead, which is, of course, important, vitally important, that we remember those sacrifices. But it's very easy to forget that for every 10 British servicemen who served, 9 of them came home. And so we kind of thought we wanted to focus somewhat on the forgotten men of the First World War and some of the stories of the men who came home and who helped sort of shape the world that we live in today. And this is one of the songs that we wrote to that end. It's called The Banks of Green Willow.
From the banks of Green Willow.
you.